हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट ट्रिम एंड एक्सटेंड कमांड। ट्रिम एंटिटीज जनरली यूज फॉर रिमूव द एक्स्ट्रा लाइन एंड व्हेन यू गो टू डू यू वांट नॉट जॉइन द लाइन, सो इट इज गो फॉर ट्रिम। बिटवीन क्रॉस टू लाइन अगेंस्ट ट्रिम, अदरवाइज सिंगल लाइन इज डज नॉट ट्रिम, बट टू लाइन इंटरसेक्शन लाइन, एनी वेयर इज इंटरसेक्शन लाइन, इट इज गोइंग टू बी ट्रिम। सो वेन हाउ टू यूज फॉर ट्रिम एंड शॉर्टकट की एंड सेम थिंग आई विल यूज फॉर एक्सटेंड कमांड एंड शॉर्टकट की। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल मेक द ड्राइंग पर्टिकुलर, वेन I will go to use line diagram, enter the line here the line, I will click the line and go to line when you joined, and our line is move another direction, so when click the effect and click this line here, and now I will use for trim entity and go to trim. I will make the different line here, this is called this way, this way, and join this way. So this is a simple diagram here, but this extra line, and I want this extra line, so I want go to remove this line. So how to remove this? First of all, select this line. Selection is very important between trim area, this line and this line between trim area, so very important to select both line. Then after go to use for trim here, this is trim. First of all select the trim, and I want to remove this line, so click only, this is removed here. So it is very important for trim command in AutoCAD, they are very useful for AutoCAD command. And again, how to use shortcut key in trim? So shortcut key trim command is use selection for all body, this is select, and use for shortcut key TR enter. When I use TR enter and apply the shortcut key and remove, I do the remove here, and this is remove. So very easy to trim from AutoCAD in shortcut key. When I want not go to this area, so if you use the directly shortcut key TR enter, so this is called trim entity. I will join it again, I will join this point here, look at this, and join this point and exit, and again I will go to trim entity, so TR enter, and go to trim here. When extra line, this is our extra line is going to trim, and this is not trim because they are single line. So if you understand, their single line is doesn't trim, but their intersection line is definitely trim. So again I will use to extend command, how to work in extend command. This is continue, I will go to use extend command. First of all select this all component and apply the extend command, this is like extend command. Enter the extend command and click this line, this you look at this here, extend is very easy to extend from here. Okay, again I will go to shortcut key, again I will remove this here, trim command, so you click the TR enter, and then use to trim here, again use to trim here, again trim here. So write this is your dream also online, and how to use for shortcut key in extend command. So first of all, select this all component. Okay, then apply the extend. So first of all, go to here extend. They are directly used for extend here. And how to use shortcut key? So shortcut key E and X enter called extend. E X enter called extend. Look at this. It is directly extend. It is directly extend. Now again I will go to explain here back, right? Apply the, first of all select this all component and enter X, E X enter, and click the line extend here, click the line extend here, click the line extend here, click the line extend here. So like very easy to extend from all line. So today's session has been complete, and thank you.